just kind of dick around for a bit, enjoy, relax. So, let's give ourselves a name. I like the we're gonna fly blind here. So our first game, we're going to do a superhero game, a superhero action game on PC. Definitely 2D graphics. Everything's better in 2D. Honestly, I've never played any text-based games. So for an action game, story and quests are probably important, the engine a little less so. Dialogues. We're here to kick butt, we don't need any dialogue. Lots of level design. A little bit to the AI, not a ton though. I'm willing to bet this is gonna be epic and amazing. A little less in level design. Lots of graphics. You gotta have that. Those action punches. Right, oh come on. Get those bugs out of there. Why you gotta do this? They saved my other stuff, so it's not gonna save new records. If they're crap, you still gotta release them. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We got a 5, boys. And a 6. Hey. You know, 5.5 overall is not terrible. Level design is important. Well then. Let's see. Oh. gotta have ninjas. Alright. Gotta have those ninjas. Gotta have that Naruto stuff in here. See, I'm a huge fan of... I liked Shippuden the best. The original part was... it was good, but it was... I got tired of them being all over Orochimaru, all over Sasuke, everyone coming back from the dead. That just got annoying. Definitely want an adventure. Revival. Because ninjas never stayed in, apparently. Alright. So in an adventure game. I think that would be a good setup. If I'm gonna have a good adventure, I wanna go have lots of quests. That's pretty impressive. What year would this be, probably? What, like 1985 or something? When games first started? Lots of dialogue. Gotta spend our time talking to everybody. See, I'm always big on the world and the graphics and everything. We actually made some money. I'm so happy. I feel like we did more with the other one. Salvador G64. It won't last much longer. It's okay combination. And gameplay's not very important. Aww. Well then, can I just make a sequel? Research. Not really. Alright. So let's develop a new game. We're gonna do a site sequel. Flying Man 2. Flying again. Later. Oh, credit doesn't show me this stuff. I thought it would. Yeah, rest of my coworkers are all trying to get me to pick up shifts and come back. I really need to. Dialogues are useless. But I don't wanna pick up shifts, like that's no fun. They didn't want to schedule me, so why the hell would I come in? Plus there's talk of me going back up to another place I had just done a store. The Ninvento. Get those bugs out of there. But yeah, they were talking about the store I just opened. It's only an hour down the road, having me come back. And they've got to pay my gas to get up there. 58 cents a mile. Really tempting. But they haven't contacted me. I kind of pissed them off. Told them I wouldn't come back up there unless they paid me $7.25 an hour to wait tables, plus tips, plus the gas. Because that's a bit of a drive. But, eh. Oh, are we getting those tens? Are we getting them tens? Oh, come on, at least one ten. Oh well, at least it's an improvement. I'm trying to figure out how we're making so much. We're selling thousands of copies, and we only have 160 people that are fans. It's ridiculous. Sure. Let's find some contract work. Playtest. 14k, 25k. Let's start off with something simple. Hopefully he can actually do this. Mostly just wanted the research and a little extra cash. Search game engine. Start getting through some of this research so we can make more elaborate games. System. I feel would be less important on some gameplay and engine. And I could be completely wrong about that and be making all of my fans go running to the wind. Level design, not as important. AI, but we'll do a little bit with dialogue. Gotta have them say something. shit out of this game. It's making me want to go play Final Fantasy Tactics again. Loved that game. Less on the world design, on the graphics and sound. I love strategy games. Especially the old RPG style. But they just... they do make a few, but not like they used to. There we go, level ups. Game tutorials and mono sound. Why you gotta be a jerk like that? Give me a 4, but it's a great combination. Awesome. I think this is where we lose fans. Yup. Great combination. Gameplay seems to be very important. I started out playing Super Nintendo and such. Man, tutorials were nearly non-existent. Every game kind of did the same thing. Let's try the zombies. We'll do an adventure game on the TES. Yes, I'll pay $80,000 to buy that. Because that'll be our goal. Gameplay is not as important. Story and quests are. Let's try that. Yeah, like, you had the manual that came with it, sometimes. Not if you bought it used. AI is not as important. The design and dialogues. Making 4 games, that's ridiculous. In an interview, founder Rufio Bandito said that the next game is going to be a zombies adventure game, something the company has not done before. It's great to see small local companies entering exciting new industries. All the best of luck to Painful to Watch Inc. In other words, we're waiting to let you guys see me fail. Definitely world design. Graphics and sound. Lost us a ton of fans. At least we got some hype on this one. Always nice when you get some free hype. Gotta say though, I love that we leveled up. This is doing worse. Let's get it out. Yeah, new record. Got some level ups. Alright. Let's see. that because we're losing more fans. Ah. Adventure games are bad for the team events. Well then, let's try a ninja RPG. And since they want to just change one letter and everything, we will too. Alright. And this is where we're about to go broke. So an RPG. Gameplay is very important. Let's try that. I think a ninja RPG would be a pretty good combination. So, level design not as important. AI is. And hopefully this all works out for us. I wish this stuff was showing me a bit more. World design isn't as important. Graphics. And sound. Reviews for Naruto came in. Shows potential, good game. I like it. So, 6 across the board. I can work with that. Let's figure out what we did wrong and improve on ourselves. Find some contract work. Get some more research done. Oh yeah, that target audience. Really well. inclusive for everybody. So we want to be a very open group. Action doesn't really need stories and quests. Gameplay is important though. Or else you get things like every original Superman video game. And if any of you guys played those, they were terrible. So that's important. Some of those. It's probably one of my favorite systems. Let's try that setup. See how that goes over for us. So the real goal is to not have any bugs and hopefully level up a bit. Or get some money so I can get the new system. This. Heck, if anyone actually watches it, I'll be happy.